Georgia Governor Brian Kemp declared a state of emergency last week. He put price gouging controls in place.
Anthony Fulton tried to evacuate, but he didn't think he'd be paying a premium price for a $180 room.
The price was set at $575.
So he reached out to WSAV to find out why, and Joanne Merrigan took action in a Three on Your Side consumer report.
The city of Dublin released this statement. The prices would be reduced.
How can you report price gouging? Find out now at WSAV.com/gouging.